never catch him while I'm this small.
Hey, Coolio!
Curious butterflies.
You mean bread and butterflies?
Oh, yes, of course. Now, who do you suppose? Horsefly. I mean a rocking horsefly.
Naturally.
I beg your pardon, but did you? Oh, that's nonsense. Flowers can't talk.
But of course we can talk, my dear.
If there's anyone worth talking to.
Or about.
And we sing, too.
You do?
Oh, yes. Would you like to hear Tell It to the Tulip?
No, let's sing about us.
We know one about the shy little violet.
Oh, no, not that old thing.
That's too lovely, Lily of the Valley.
I bet the day.
Oh, she wouldn't like that.
We shall sing Golden Afternoon. That's about all of us. Sound your A, Lily.
La.
Or shall we say genus, are you, my dear?
Well, I suppose you call me a genus, humanus, Alice.
Ever see an Alice with a blossom like that?
Come to think of it, did you ever see an Alice?
Yes. And did you notice her petals? What a peculiar color.
And no fragrance.
Just look at those stems.
Rather scrawny, I'd say.
I think she's pretty.
Quiet, bud.
I'm not a flower.
Aha! Just as I suspected. She's nothing but a common mobile vulgaris.
Oh, no!
A common what?
To put it bluntly, a weed.
I'm not a weed.
Well, you wouldn't expect her to admit it, can you, if that?
Well, goodness!
Girls, let her stay here and go to seed.
Go on, now, don't you think we should?
Please, girls.
We don't want weeds in our bed.
Open up, open up!
about it. If I were my right size, I could get every one of you if I wanted to. And I guess that'll teach you.